I wanted to try and get across to the kids that, you know, it's very important that they pay attention while they're driving, avoid all distractions, because in a split second, anything is possible. Everyone wants to go home at the end of the day.
There's so much new stuff out there, and the kids have great ideas. Great idea by PennDOT to have such an interesting challenge.